evacuation. Security is extremely tight, with every car entering the complex stopped and checked by Monroe police, who are calling it the safest school in America.
Wow.
In Monroe, Connecticut, Marla Diamond, WCBS 880 News.
WCBS News Time, 207.
Far away here, but in the coming days, you and your caucus will have to vote
Good thing I got a video camera. Nice trip.